In college football, the USA Today coaches preseason poll came out this afternoon, and LSU was not in the number. It's the first time the Tigers have not been ranked in the coaches preseason top 25 since 2000. LSU did receive 143 votes, which would rank 30th. The Tigers will get their first shot to prove themselves on Sunday, September 4th, when Brian Kelly and the new-look Bayou Bengals take on Florida State in NOLA, with the game airing right here on KATC.